Portuguese national team has won for the first time the international title of European Championship in football. A breaking news that causing festivals through Edgar's goal pushed the Portuguese to the victory in French territory, where they leave a moment of great joy between the fans and the The team will be received tomorrow at 11 in Lisbon to celebrate the triumph with the Portuguese population. For now, we continue to follow the party where we live in Paris.